Oh, a stunning flick there from Lynn. Touches the table on the receive. See Jonathan Groth of Denmark. A quieter a ball, usually the spinnier. So by stamping, you're masking that. Can be quite off-putting as well to be up against with the serves now, the young Japanese man. Oh, nice change of placement there. And a serve that just kicks up a little bit and a little bit wider. The 2 spot is a little bit more ambiguous. You have Tagami Uda and Shinazuka. Again, that flip. The likes of Darko Jorgic. So good. Wow, devastating play there. Nice transfer through that ball. Quality that he has. Oh, that's good, pinning the back. Good. And he's made his way. Oh, that's so good, right down the middle.
Incredible.
Goodness gracious, me, Lim. 7. Shinazuka 7-9 with the serves now, scratching his head. Oh, wow. What a good flick. That flick. He's got him where he wants him and he puts the icing on the kick. Nice angle. Presence, mental presence is so important. So the player in front of can be daunting. Seems like Lim just. Flip, but basically a mirror image that net.
2-4.
To influence your shot making decisions is very important. You can change your mind in a split second and sometimes you need to. Yeah, no questions asked there. Shinazuka eating that up. Brilliant. Brilliant play. It was all set up by that surprising forehand down. Has the serves now. Pendulum serve. Well, Lim's winning a lot of these backhands. We could probably see a little bit more of that from both players, although they may know something that I don't in terms of tactics here.
Left. 5-6.
That's mesmerising. The attack of Shinazuka. Leave your jaw on the floor. Chance to take this to 1-1. But he hasn't.
6-8.
This level makes you have to commentate really to read what's on it. Gotta have my eye on it, like the umpire sometimes. That's good. I think that's courtesy of the touch direction of Shinazuka. What can you do against that? I mean, it was a poor receipt. He can. A truly and satisfaction for the Korean. Seven. He does it. 11-7. Ball 2-0 down. Here he is, the 19-year-old. Not the start he would have hoped for. That's a good quality attack, and there wasn't a lot of topspin on it. Well, that would have been a bullet.
2-1.
Root. Looking at to the final. Not even to the last 16. I mean, it's the world's best 32 players. Lim Jong-hoon justifying. That's a brilliant serve. Has the serves. Nearly a world championship gold medalist in men's double. Some extra boost. Oh, he tries to give Lim Jong-hoon a split game, and it's incredible. It just hasn't been quite there here. Better fair than a Turkish barber. South Korea. Trying to progress his career right here.
Luxembourg.
It's a great flick again. You look like he's a bit. Amazing recovery. This has been a phenomenal performance from Lim Jong-hoon. I am Lim Jong-hoon serving for the match. Tries to go for a photo perfect finish with the forehand. Lim knows he could come back his opponent. Third time's the charm. Lim Jong-hoon does it. What a match.